It's a $6.5 million renovation to the museum's contemporary wing, and it is magnificent.
So this first gallery you come to features the work of South African photographers Weletu Mtetwa. These are incredibly striking portraits of young men in the landscape of KwaZulu-Natal province in South Africa.
Christian Hillman is the curator, and she took us on a tour and showed us some of the over 100 works of art.
So this is a great gallery that's really at the heart of our contemporary collection. It features our wonderful collection strength of Andy Warhol's work, both his representational images, like the one behind us, and then abstract images. And in the middle of the gallery, we have these fantastic sculptures by the artist Franz Vest that have these great pop colors. And they're also, you can touch these, and then you can also have a seat. We're walking into a great gallery that has this piece by Olafur Eliasson in it. And if you walk underneath the piece and look up, you experience a kaleidoscopic effect. So,
oh, wow.
This is a new piece by Sarah Oppenheimer that was designed specifically for the BMA. And when you're standing up here on the top floor of the wing, you actually can see what's going on in the gallery below. So you can see a couple of visitors down there underneath us. Who can also see us. Yeah, exactly. It's like a giant periscope.
New lighting, a new floor, a brand new look for the contemporary wing of the museum.
Our lighting system was completely out of date. We had fluorescent lights that did not allow us to show great photographs like the ones that you see here in this gallery. So with a new lighting system, we can show all the very best works on paper as well as the great paintings and sculptures in our collection.
The Baltimore Museum of Art's newly renovated contemporary wing opens to the public on Sunday. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.